always look at where I want to hit the ball. Then I work out a shape based on the ball flight and lie I've got. Got 155 yards, start at 3-4 yards right of the pin. The slope and the wind should do the rest. Seeing your target and pulling the trigger. I know the Pro V1X is the best ball for me. All the testing we've done, I just love it.